What's the biggest thing people do not understand about you?
My emotion on the court. They take it as me being some, you know, ticking time bomb or something like that. My main goal every night is to win the game. You may see where I'm about to pull my hair out, but it's all going back to me winning that game.